Hello everyone! In this video, I will show you the searching capabilities of CATALOGIC. A search will be demonstrated for toxic chemicals, which are lipophilic, readily biodegradable, and have strongly reduced amounts on the 28th day. The case will be shown where their stable degradation products are not lipophilic. Follow the link on the top to get a detailed description of the flexible search functionality, which will be used in the current example. Now let's start with creating the queries. As the first query, we will define all chemicals to have predicted BOD bigger than or equal 60%. For the second query, we will specify the chemicals to have simultaneously quantity in the range from 0 to 5 molar percent and LOQW in the range 4.5-10. These two queries are associated with parents and we will logically combine them. The last two queries are associated with degradation products. They should be stable or have quantities bigger than 5 molar percent, but at the same time, these products should have LOQW less than 4.5 or bigger than 10. The latter query is formulated by negating the high lipophilic range of LOQW. At the end, we will combine all queries. All found chemicals are organized in a new search window and their structures can be saved. Let's select one chemical. Parent disappears and it's lipophilic. However, the stable degradation products are not lipophilic. Let's predict the acute aquatic toxicity for all chemicals. There are 23 models that predict the acute aquatic toxicity associated with different trophic levels. The Pemiphalus-Prumelus model will be used for calculation of LC50 for the parent chemicals and their stable degradation products with quantities bigger than 5 molar percent. The model shows that there are 5 parents and 18 stable products. All chemicals are not persistent but toxic. Now, let's have a look at another chemical in order to get more details with respect to its PBT profile. The parent quantity is less than 5 molar percent on the 28th day and it has LOQW bigger than 4.5. All simulated stable degradation products have quantities bigger than 5 molar percent and they are not lipophilic. Moreover, they are not toxic as well. Parent chemicals are readily biodegradable, lipophilic, and toxic. They could be classified as bioaccumulative and toxic. However, after degradation of the parents, the obtained stable degradation products are not lipophilic and not toxic. This could be valuable information for industry to consider such chemicals for screening purposes. Thank you for watching this video. If you are interested in CATALOGIC, please contact us. The links will be below.